Next, you put this thing in here. Then press this button.